Hello, darling.
Hi. What else for me?
Yeah. White stargazer lilies.
My favourites. How did it go today?
Bit strange, really. I didn't know how I'd feel. Still don't. I mean, it's not like anything's changed, does it? Everything's the same, really. Anyway, are we keeping these? Or have you got new favourites?
Well, let's get rid of ours. They don't last forever, you know.
So, it's almost done?
Yeah, just keep stirring. Turn the heat down a touch.
It's looking better than last time I cooked. Remember Corfu?
I don't call that cooking. More like torturing the poor thing.
I didn't know you could torture a dead fish.
You'd find a way, I'm sure. Now we just need to add some salt and...
Tastes really good. You always were a good cook.
Thank you.
I remember that little place we went to in Bucharest. Do you remember? And you always said that those rolls that we had, you could always make them better at home.
Yeah. Just never got round to it.
Pity. Morning, darling. Are you all right?
I can't do this anymore. I'm trying so hard to make it work. To be here for you. To keep things the way they were. I can't. Every day I just hover around you like some sort of ghost. Sit with you. I can't hold you or touch you. I can't even eat with you. And when you leave, I just disappear like I was never there.
But I love you.
I love you. I've loved you for 20 years. But I can't keep loving you like this. Please, I need you to let me go.
Okay. I will. I'll let you go.
Thank you.